I speak today to you, my love, my partner in crime, my best friend, my Joyce. Today marks an important moment in our journey together, and I'm so privileged to be the one standing here next to you. From the moment I met you, I knew you were the person for me. And every day after was better than the last.
I promise to have the patience that love demands, to speak when words are needed and to share in the silence when they're not. I promise to grow with you and support you, to respect and appreciate you for who you are and who you'll become. If you have to carry the weight of the world on your shoulders, I'll be right there by your side.
You know me through and through. My good habits, my best habits, my greatest habits. But regardless of all my amazing habits, I know you'll be there standing by me.
I love your doughy eyes, the silly face you make when you're thinking. How passionate, you all know the one, yeah. How passionate and dedicated you are to your whānau, iwi and mahi. You challenge and inspire me daily to be a better version of myself.
And Joyce, we wish you both nothing but happiness as you begin the next chapter of your lives. Today you have made a true commitment to each other, and it is my absolute privilege to now pronounce you husband and wife.
You two are very special people. But together, you are complete.
When I had the privilege of meeting both Carter and Joyce as a couple for the first time several years back, it was very clear to me and my wife that they were going to be a hit together. You know, they were so clear to us that they were just meant to be.
No matter where life leads us, I know that as long as you're there, that's where I'm meant to be, and I can't wait for the future that we'll create together.
I promise to take care of you and your most beautiful heart and love you always with mine. You are my love, my darling, my Joyce, and it is you who I choose to continue doing life with, and it will always be you.